Thank you. Can you hear me? 300 seconds to go. And I've just realized that by pressing the T key, you can change the nose position of this plane, the TU-144D. And south of us is now New England Town. And I'm guessing at this rate, this plane can reach Kitesboro. So we will savor the time remaining. And this is just a test run. Maybe in the next video I might do an actual test. But we're just gliding here, 9,600 meters above the sea. Just hoping this would reach Kitesboro, 8.5 minutes away. Well, theoretically, it can reach Kitesboro, even though there is no transport or charter job that can reach that far. And there's a lot of players counting down. And they might not hear my voice. Yeah, because there's no voice support in this game, obviously. We're coming down to around 160 seconds to go. And I will not make it to Kitesboro, but it is possible for this plane to land at that airport with the necessary takeoff method from Anhedral International, the unconventional way, taking off at the apron. And, oh, stalling, great. Facing a stalling. What happened here? Okay, I put a dive. Great. So, why is this happening? Should keep pressing the equal sign. Should have pulled the equal sign. But it's just, it's the normal stalling process. And there are stars in the sky. 1.5 minutes to go on this flight. And I can see, wait. Wait a minute. Is that Kitesboro? Did they just... Oh, I think that's the old model. Yeah, because I can see some square. Some square edges, but that's all I can see for the time being. Less than a minute to go. Sunset, let's turn on the lights. And we got 30 seconds to go. I'm just going to notify all the players here. Still in the air. Oh, great. I was going to type that it is theoretically possible to land this plane. Maybe it was a delay. So, see you on the next video. I'll just stop recording.